Okay, so Act 1, Cathedral Level 1, little black mushroom patch. Just click it, black mushroom pop out. Okay, so Act 1 again, I believe. Leoric's Manor. So we'll run down into this room down here. If the lugs aren't in the pit, then you're not going to get the Shinbone. But there it is. Might have to restart it a few times. Okay, so Chaldean Bazaar. Find Squirt. Buy the Wirt spell. It's about 100k. In the Act 2. I'm going to go to the Path of the Oasis. Run down here. Kill these ghosts. Go ahead and talk to this little guy down here, Zavin. He'll open the cave. And you need to find the mystery chest. It's not always down there. Okay, Totara. She's in Caverns of Frost, level 2. I'll show you how to get here in a second. Kind of did it backwards. There it is. Okay. You wanna start on I believe it's the bridge. Yeah, the bridge of Corsic. Corsic. I can't pronounce that. Anyway, a big cave here or a cave up here or no cave at all. And it needs to be the Caverns of Frost. There's a different cave that pops up, I don't remember the name. But it needs to be the Caverns of Frost. You go down to level 2 and kill Totara. Okay, and then the last item you need are the plans. Azul drops them. Let's kill Azul. And I got lucky and got it on the first try. Okay, and now I skipped a part. But here's how you make the pony level. I'd switch to my monk because the barbs can't equip the staff. Anyway, go to Old Tristram Road. Follow the road up to the king, the cow king ghost. Right on this corner. You talk to the cow king. Says some funny stuff. And I'm not equipped to go in there, but I'm going to anyway, just show you what it looks like. Insta death.